number 51, we go back to Mega Man 1 and we go to Bombman because I'm feeling explosive. Like Irene Adler.
Kaboom.
And right when Mythbusters ends.
I'll do my run, show you all what the level looks like. Hopefully not fail too badly at it. Pretty cool background here. The little grasshopper thing. Not too much to worry about. These things can suck because they're right over pits and they can.
I guess this is purple. Why is purple pink?
Knock you back into the pits there.
Why is purple pink in everything? Everything. Everything. Purple's pink.
These guys are annoying. Let's get rid of those. You two. Grab some energy. Bombs, we got Guts Man, we got Cut Man that people can use too. I can tell you that there's no more useless weapon in this game than the bombs. There's like no walls that you can blow up with it. It takes like 5 seconds after you throw it for it to Sniper Joe. You put that shield down.
We have everything. Damn,
I'm wasting my time. Bullet bills.
They're not actually called bullet bills.
By watching this, you can see, and by Matt playing this, you can see how far each person is based on where they are. For example, if I'm stuck at here, you know I'm most of the way there.
This is the checkpoint here. And despite all these platforms up here, it's much easier to take the lower platform and jump. This part sucks. On my practice run earlier, I died here a couple times. These guys keep coming back.
They're so stupid.
Got me again.
Don't worry, he's not giving up till he gives you a perfect run.
Yeah, he wants to
well,
show you what
perfect
looks
if
like.
He already died.
No, it's not perfect. Of all
well,
the
nobody's
games,
perfect.
I'm probably the worst at this one, but.
But you wanted
what
to.
What a bastard.
You wanted to see something explode because Mythbusters just.
If you die, the next thing you're going to see explode is going to be me. Alright, I'm going to. Cut Man
is way easier.
Sorry, I took a deep breath there, guys. Shouldn't have been so deep. I kind of sort of wanted to try, like, just focusing on Mega Man and,
man.
Like, doing something
I
like that.
I want a flawless run at this, because this ain't it.
I got past here once.
Shoes, socks,
macaroni, fudge, pickles.
I am very hungry.
You have soup.
Yeah, I also didn't have lunch.
You have mashed potatoes.
I didn't enjoy lunch.
I didn't eat lunch either.
Oh, man.
I was cleaning out the fridge.
Because I wasn't hungry then. I am now.
Nothing too hard the rest of the way in this level. Would you move?
Make him jump.
You're gonna have to move. And he gives me points. Because everybody cares about points.
And a Mega Man thingy.
Only Mom.
Now, she cares about coins.
Why does she care about coins?
We're getting nearing the end of the thing now.
Let's see if I can blow him up. Hey, look at how useless this is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Doesn't blow him up at all.
Well, they didn't want you to cheat.
Yeah, but that thing. I'm gonna do it the old-fashioned way. mean, there should be some benefit to having bombs. I mean, there is in Zelda, and...
That isn't that much of a benefit, but...
They're useless here. But here is Bombman's eventual area. Bombman is not very difficult.
You just have to...
Do not run into him, because that does a lot more damage. These bombs are not a whole lot more useful for him than they are for...
You.
Us. There you go.
Could you kill Bombman? Bombman? That's my only question. Could you kill Bombman?
Alright, well that's the way the Bombman stage looks. We'll be right back to get her started here in a second.
Is anyone else having problems with this background? Okay.
Okay, we're back. Sam's going first, and let's do this.
If you wanted to see the beginning screen, this is what it looks like.
I didn't show the beginning screen. Well, there it is. By the way, in Japan, they called this game Rockman, which... I don't know, that's just what they call... Well, no, his name is Rock, and then his girl was Roll, and then R-O-L-L-E.
Rock and Roll!
Far out.
Why would this guy be named Rock, though?
Why?
I don't know, they're not really clear with their story. Like, you get little bits and pieces of it. Rocking some pretty cool hair under that helmet.
I think it's...
Pull!
Bombman's green, I think.
He kind of looks like Mr. P.
Yeah, the cut man's gray.
It's hard to find out who's who. Pull! 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 Hit! Pull! Pull! Miss!
I never did see any of those clay pigeons.
Pull!
Kept looking for them, but I just could never see them. What? I just was at the wrong angle to see them, I guess.
They were just out behind the audience.
Needed to look faster.
Needed to look behind you. Pull! Hitch! Miss!
I love the part where Frank purposely misses. We actually weren't... supposed to react.
I don't think you can make that up.
The chorus actually wasn't supposed to react the way they did for that scene. Mr. Taylor didn't tell us to act or react or anything to that scene. So every time that Frank, like, shot the floor and the chorus moved, we actually moved because, I don't know, logic.
Seriously?
We're referencing a play that Ann and Biz were in for their school.
Sitting Bull, stop.
Yes, very much.
Biz was Sitting Bull, Ann was Mac the props guy, is that what they call him?
Yeah. Mac? Mac?
Not Little Mac from
Big Mac.
Punch Out, but
Big Macintosh.
If you could get any littler than Mac the prop guy, you really deserve it. Ann. You aren't a small role.
You are a huge role. You had to give
everyone
a letter.
Everyone is needed in a show. Everyone.
Mac,
like, even Mac the prop guy. Even the chorus. Without the chorus, it wouldn't be a musical. It just would be a play. Without Mac the prop guy... Without any character, if you took a single character out, the play would not be able to go on.
What was the title of that play? I forget.
Annie, go get your gun. Annie, get your gun. Annie, go get your gun.
That's a very funny story, folks, and y'all should check it out if you ever come across it.
Okay, one second. Can I kill you? Can I kill you?
And I don't say that just because my kids were in the play. I think that was a very funny story. Annie, get your gun.
Not Annie, go get your gun. Annie, get your gun.
These things can never die.
No matter little grasshopper things or whatever.
Like a dodo bird.
Mega Man always has a lot of enemies that are like unnamed, but they're really weird.
So stupid.
I like the hair.
I
don't know why people keep on adding the go.
Annie, get your gun.
Annie, get your gun. Not Annie, go get your gun, if you're wondering, folks.
It matters. It does matter.
Well, there may be a different play or something called Annie, go get your gun.
It's okay, because Frank came up with a pretty good other play idea.
Robin of the Hood.
I'm sure somebody's done that. I feel it in my bones.
We're not gonna mention the idea so nobody steals us.
I jumped that. I jumped.
Don't argue with me. I didn't make the call. That's guts, man. He picks up heavy things.
And there's nothing heavy.
Yeah, there's... Well, the thing was, is the bombs... Guts Man is weak to the bombs. So I think this is actually meant to be the first level you do. Although Cut Man, I think, was a far easier level than what this is. So I don't know.
The only is for the bomb. Use it on Guts Man.
That's the only thing I use it for, too. I don't think there's any other use in the game for that.
I'm just trying to wait for that thing to explode.
Maybe if there's, like, some expert gamer out there, they can do a only bombs-only run or something.
I can't help but wonder where Pet Cats 1 is.
Sorry, I've got an itch, so you're going to have to be swiveled around for a minute. There we go.
There is no cats in the game.
I'm not rich and we don't have proper
which are baby cats.
Capture cards and stuff, so.
There's kittens.
Alright, well, Sam got the Sniper Joe up there, so that's where she got to. So we'll go on to somebody. Alright, here's Biz's go here. She's got her full rack of lives and ready to go. Maybe not made, I don't know.
Probably not yet, but...
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, Scott Coffin has either... I predict that Scott Coffin will either have another game by October, or the movie will be out by October, because Scott cannot get enough of FNAF. And neither can the rest of the world.
3D.
Me and Matt have watched so many Markiplier games where he just plays remakes of FNAF.
And none of them are quite up to the original. There's some good ones, but not... You can't beat the original.
Can't beat FNAF 5.
There was no FNAF 5. There might be a FNAF 5, but...
Because Five Nights at Freddy's.
Everybody says that.
Five nights.
He might be letting it settle down for a little bit.
I want the tiger. Beautiful. Very beautiful. Like, they're so round. The ears are so round. No.
Biz uses my approach of hitting the triangle button. We're playing this off of the Mega Man Anniversary Collection for PS2, by
this
the way.
Is
so,
right.
Yeah. So you get games 1 through 8 on here, which is really cool. I think I had the first 6 for NES, but
It's not as good a quality as what this game has. Here's this annoying pain in the ass. Here.
You have to stop shooting.
You have to make him jump.
You gotta move or something, or he's just gonna stand there. I'm not sure what the hell that was.
He's supposed to jump.
Yeah, he's gonna finally.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you just jump over him, he does this.
I beat him, though. There.
Yeah. This game really believes a lot in respawning enemies, and very quickly.
Like the bombs.
Or these bullet bills here. At least they have, like, they stick to the theme. Like, most of the things are explosive in one way or another here. This game's pretty good at finding things to fit the environment, which, alright, Biz made it to the checkpoint there, so that's good.
So she beat me. I failed.
Yeah, you did the best you could.
I failed.
Oh. Uh-oh.
I forgot which one was jump.
Well, it wasn't the one you pushed. Oh,
and
a little short, I guess.
You can die a lot here, can't you?
I hit the button! I'm gonna murder someone. And it's all gonna be because of this.
You hit it too early, Ben. You need to hit it right when you get in the air.
There you go. Now you're up to my favorite part here. Stupid orange things. Look at that, she made it on one try over all that crap. I'm a little salty about that. I wanted you to struggle like I struggled. Ooh, she's gonna pick up the one up there. You gotta go. The path winds down, thing. Probably not even worth. And you got points.
Oh, yeah!
Where are you, Q?
Yes, I am Q.
Q is awesome, folks, by the way. Impractical Jokers, you want to laugh, watch that show. Absolutely classic stuff. Joe Gatto, you are my hero.
Sal shut down the entire show.
That was cruel.
I'm confused.
I was great, though. I'm confused. I haven't seen that episode.
Tis confusion.
Tis confusion.
You do the best tis confusion.
Tis confusion. All right, 2 points for Biz, unless somebody else can beat the level. She's got at least 1 point.
I got it.
Nice job.
Peach got it.
I did not see that one coming. All right, we'll be back for somebody else. All right, here's Anne's go here. They got to, in order to beat Biz, they got to win the entire level in 3 lives. I am stunned. I did not see that coming after watching her practice before. But
maybe the thing shoot you to death. Is that weird? I wonder if it would be possible. Like, there's a lot of things that shoot, like bombs.
Although I will say, even if you don't beat it under what Biz did, you'll get the extra points, or a point, if you win the level entirely. Because that's the point today. Yeah, I mean, no matter what happens, she's gonna get at least one, and if nobody beats. Okay, sorry, folks.
Sorry, folks, we've been doing. Remember the.
Sorry, folks. I have rather shaky hands today,
so.
What are you talking about over there?
I don't know.
Sam's out on something. I don't know what's going on over there.
I'm talking about the roofers.
That's
those roofers were horrible.
Don't get mom started on the roofers.
Oh my god, it kept me up. He's like, once I fell asleep, it was like, on the roof.
You're random.
Once. Wanna know what that looks like? You know the thing with the thingies on the top? With the like two things by them?
Sam, you wanna handle lunches tonight?
If you have a cake, it's a bad idea, I promise.
Yeah, there's... That is a real bad predator sign. We were looking that up.
What?
Kick, K-I-K.
She's like, you have a kick account. And I'm like, Mom, I haven't used it after I read that article.
Yeah, we didn't know about it when we were...
I mean, I didn't know it was a predator site, or I obviously wouldn't have used it, but, you know, you don't get a Facebook, you terrible daughter. You terrible daughter.
I didn't let that happen now, did I?
You don't get a Facebook.
Will you handle that for me, Sam? But you can still get the point if you can, or a point. Making lunch for tonight, for school. You're not really worried about it because you eat lunch elsewhere.
Oh my god.
Hey, I lost 4 lives while I was trying to practice or show this level off. Biz actually beat me. Biz actually beat what I was able to do. Now that I think about it, huh? Chicken salad. And peppers. Not peppers, like the red, you know, like red.
No, don't go down that ladder, you stupid. No.
I have a lot of.
No, thank you. Before Anne patches together the video, can I look up on YouTube the litter bird thing? Because I kind of want to see it, because last time I saw it, I was trying to see through tears.
Oh my god.
And it wasn't working so well. Mackenzie's like, you should just move away. Don't even look at it. I'm like, no, I'm not going to do that. I don't want to see this show.
Thank you.
I think we can do that.
Give up on taping too. You're like,
I'm not gonna let you be embarrassed. I think you'd be better off just to run through the door. He can't follow you in there. And I think once you're in this door, I'm not positive, I think you get another checkpoint too. Just in case you're not able to. She's worse than what Biz is, but she can still get the point here for completion.
So, what do I do? Shoot him?
Seems like as good of an idea as any.
Oh, okay. This is not gonna go very well. Okay, die before me.
Holy crap.
Folks!
You ain't gonna get no closer than that. Well, she didn't win outright, but she did get the bonus point for winning the stage, so we'll get... All right, and we're back.
You guys just missed something absolutely hilarious, so I accidentally went in the cut man, and and I didn't know where the pits were, right? I'm sitting here, and I had the little guys coming at me, and I had, like, two things of life left. So I killed myself once, and then I stood there and waited for him to kill me. Got down to, like, two bars, and I realized there was a pit.
We were trying to get a game over to... so that Sarah has her full five lives to work with here, and it was harder dying than it was staying alive, really.
Ha ha ha, staying alive.
Ooh.
Die.
I went, ooh.
Die.
Andrew Scott, you're awesome, too. I am giving out props today. What? Who's that? Especially when you have the mustache.
Oh, God, no.
die.
What is it, Silver Surfer? You die. Or was this like the, is it like the guy from the Carmen Sandiego game?
So okay.
That's like the stupidest, like, main character ever. I seriously wanted to be Carmen Sandiego and just, like, shoot that guy in the face. Cole, like, I can't remember if he had a last name or not, but they called, ooh, wow, that was close.
What am I? What is the, happening?
You're switching your... thing there.
No. What am I? What else?
We were watching a lot of game theory videos today on why Mario is a psychopath.
He really is, though. Shout but out it is his Batman. Father who's abusive to,
What? Yeah, who's that?
Not him. He blew some holes in his whole Mario is a psychopath. Mario Timeline one.
He made that video before he made the psychopath videos. Of course, that doesn't mean he wasn't blowing holes in his own stuff, but...
The timeline?
Go faster!
I don't know, what was the last one when that...
I feel like psychopath came before the timeline one.
Yeah, I don't know what... Ooh.
What the heck was that, you useless...
Yeah. Those spikes claim me, four times, I think, in my demonstration run.
Not working to my benefit.
Does anybody really jump with their arms spread out like him? Like, who jumps like this?
Instead of jumping jacks, MegaMan jacks.
No,
I
didn't
even touch it.
I'm waiting for Ann to give a shout out to Jack Harkness.
Ravioli!
Better know, well, John Barrowman. Oh, no.
What do you mean, oh, no?
She died. All right, well, that is that. Biz gets 2 points, and Ann earned a point by winning the level. And we'll see you tomorrow for bingo, I think.